flashing.
How's the angle on this thing?
Looks good.
My little colt, it doesn't go quite as fast as it does on the ice oval because of the duff.
Right.
I'd have to do a little clutch changing. You know, I don't know about, you know, I mean, generally speaking, on the ice oval, I'm glad anybody's not, if anybody that pulls out a 320 Yamaha is just going to bury everybody, you know.
But,
you know, I mean, as far as the, feed it. Before, the throttle cable popped out.
bitch.
What a deal.
Oh, well.
Yeah, that's the end of that one. Boy, bad luck for me today. Blew a head gasket on TXL. I was doing good. I was going to get blow up. I was going to beat those old guys.
Oh, here's your part. Silicone it.
Whatever. I'm going to get silicone.
Yeah, that's what you always do, though.
I did it. Sure it is. Why did you do that? What? Go! Grandpa said, I'm gonna go anyway. Yeah. I'm on the starting line here. I need to get away from it. I don't understand. Like I finished that race? Do you see that, you guys? My throttle handle broke. My throttle. And it, you know why it won't run? You know why it won't run? Because it idles down too far with the cable. All right, better look out. I'm going. There's Gary, the racer boy. Gary? The big one?
You need to get the tow strap. Did you grab that?
And the here.
Glad to pull your shit off.
Or just check the plug.
Broken throttle cable. How interesting is that? I gotta see this motor. Here it comes. That was Gary.
I thought he did good on his racing. He could have probably kept going the first time, too. He went faster the second time, though.
That's not good for it. Come on, Gary. He thinks he's a racer now. He's getting all crazy. Here they come.
Find the shackle. You fucking lose it.
I don't know. These guys are going way out of the road and shit. Off the course. Jack is not running well. mean, that's really... Wow, I got me some good bad luck this year. This is just not good. Must have been riding like that. Yeah. Yep, there's that TX, Monster TX motor. Colt. Moto's got him. Well, that's a battle. Shifted up too much.
Long straightaway. All the other kids over there whining.
Why?
Getting frozen.
Oh. All right. Here they come. The moto again. Go moto. It is a military sled. This steel?
Yeah.
Jeez, God. Here they come. Battle between the motor ski and the Yamaha. Or you just lost something. Balzerini's even got a pick problem. Come on, that's cheating. That's cheating.
What did you do?
He just goes right off out, takes the corners of what he's on the road. In battle. See me on that, my one lap, my throttle handle broke right near I coasted in. I'm like, try to fix. No, it broke off. So I decided to get back on, and I ran my throttle by pulling it by hand. No cowling now. Yeah, got it on tape. It's like in a slow motion. There goes the Polaris kite.
Glory, I'm finally ahead of everyone. What happened?
Oh,
whoa.
Probably took the cone, no?
Missed it. I dare you to stand up by that cone there.
Yeah. I'm having a little bad luck today. It sounds like I'm my kid or something. I usually don't have bad luck. But I guess it...
You're one fortunate host.
Yeah, well, I guess it's starting to catch up a little bit today. Is he in first now? Huh?
There was some good company.
What happened there? Did somebody break? He must have done something.
The Yamaha disappeared. That SRX. Yeah, that's there's two of them. That's the neat thing about 10 laps.
You never know. Started this, didn't you?
Yep.
They really did a good job of getting this track in order. There he goes, down to the airport. You're gonna take off. Yeah, did you see me trying to finish that single class with the... I had big blob of silicone behind it. So we tried to go down all the way. It was, you know, the end of the cable. And I think I made it before where it had a little cush. Where I see it come around, you know, the bump.